Congratulations, Jessica Peterson from Monroe, Georgia. Jeffrey Crapo, give a round of applause to one of our finest men. Colonel Crapo, coming across the finish line. His son was Christian, that came over about 10 minutes ago. Andrew Brookins from Columbus, Georgia. Colonel Crapo came back from Alaska last week. I think he was prepared for the cold. Mike Chernowski from Peachtree City. Tim Pippen from Zebulon, Georgia. Christian Hernandez from Fort Bend, give him a round of applause. Robert Hill from Druid Hills, Georgia. Rich Heidel from Atlanta. Victor Romero from Fort Bend, Georgia. Thank you, Victor, for your service. Coming across the finish line today, the 8th annual Red Nose Run. Could somebody give me some water? Is there a volunteer that could give me some water to get a chance? Somebody heard me, I think. Thanks. You can give me some water. I'll stay a little while. You can just sit that way, Chris. Oh, okay, what's your age? 70. Our oldest runner was 7 years old. I'm sorry. I said 67. Okay, we got it. That's good. Laura Hutchins, Shane Smith, Keith Novell, Gail Eggenberg, Paula Dunaway from Columbus, and Dominique Campa from San Antonio, Texas. Thank you for showing up here. That's where the heat is today. Cameron Coley, also from San Antonio. Jay Walden from Albany, Georgia. Jay Walden, thanks for showing up here today.
And also with you.
Joseph Garocki from Madison, Alabama. Jessica Aaron from Madison, Alabama. Philip Barner and Matt Hargrove from Smith Station. With Ian Pearson and Patrice Davis. Scott Carroll and Charlie Lindsay. Give it up for Charlie from X Fitness. John Wallace, thank you. David Doyle from Columbia, Mississippi. Larry McQuiston, John Martin III from Auburn, Alabama. Jimmy Brooks and the Heels of Adams, Blaine Beauty.
Good job. There you go. Scott, good run.
Ann Chizowski from Peachtree City, Beth Wiggins, Amanda Teixeira, Scott Teixeira, and Linda Mixon from Hampton, Georgia.
Good job.
Good job. Congratulations to Raymond Jackson and Katie Gagnon from Lawrenceville, Georgia. Hey, Katie Gagnon. If anyone sees Katie Gagnon, can you ever come over here for a second? Where she comes in? Josh Blumier from Florida, Georgia. Tanya Locke from Buffalo, Georgia. Mike Davis from your hometown in Columbus, Georgia. And Mario Davis, both together. Shane Reagan from Columbus.
Yeah, highly
remember. No relation to Reagan Realty? Dig, nice run. Michelle Peters and Joseph Myers and Christian goes on. Fort Bend to Columbus. You got some locals here today.
Good race.
Thank you.
Jason Davis from Grayson, Georgia, from Macon. Lisa Goss.